normally when people approach a court, they approach a court because there is a dispute around the decision. The High Court had indicated that the decision to withdraw the charges by Mshe was irrational. And then there was an appeal by both the president and the NPA on that. But towards the end of their submission, they also conceded that the decision was irrational. So effectively, there was nothing, there was no longer a dispute. Both the president and the NPA were concurring with the decision by the High Court on the issue of irrationality. What we were interested in finding is whether the Supreme Court of Appeal, on the basis of the agreement of everybody on the issue of irrationality, whether that means that the NPA must then move with haste and charge the president.